we've seen a shift in the threat environment from attacks directed against harder targets, symbolic targets, which we saw in the mid-2000s especially, towards softer, less defended, less protected, open access places.
No one touched it, no one.